will start creative index, how to draw. For that first we will make a border all side of the paper with the help of a scale, and then bottom of the paper we are doing only half line. Leave this place vacant and then draw a flower, free hand flower, keep the hands here and then make a simple circle, and then inside also you draw, and then make a curved line here and then make a curved line here. In this way you draw down one also, down side, and that will draw a leaf, semicircle and then turn back, semicircle and then turn back, semicircle and then turn back. This side also we are going to do semicircle and turn. Here also we will do semicircle and turn. Here we can change little bit also whatever we want, semicircle and turn. And for symmetry we are going to draw a small circle here, we can change the design if we want. So this is our drawing.